church door is open. For the people who pray in this land. For I still see saints in the altar. I hear the clap of the little ones' hand. Oh, we would long for the old songs of Zion. We thank you.
still got some real Bibles on the pulpit stand. If you're reading another version, you ain't got a King James. You ain't got a Bible.
Come on.
You got a book.
Come
on. You got a book about the Bible. And it's got lies in it.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Hey, so that's pretty strong. That's real strong. That's what's going to keep us.
Yes.
Anybody that's got a weapon in their hand, and they know they're going to battle, Michelle, Sister Michelle. They know they're going to battle. And the God that created the earth said, here's your weapon. And they said, well, I think I get another. I think I get another weapon. And they lay down the weapon, lay down their sword, and pick up a man-made sword.
Come on.
They're reading the NIVs.
Come on.
Go down, Moses, down in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaoh to let my people go. They're reading the NIV. Tell old Pharaoh to let my people go. Say, go down, Moses, down in Egypt land. Go down, Moses, down in Egypt land. Go down, Moses, down in Egypt land. How many knows Moses need to have some people? It's got the spirit of Moses.
Amen.
Tell old Pharaoh to let my people go. They're reading the NIV. They don't pray no more. They're reading the NIV. They don't pray no more. Tell old Pharaoh to let my people go. Oh, they've laid their Bibles down, and they don't shout no more. They've laid their Bibles down, and they don't shout no more. They've laid their Bibles down. They don't shout no more. Tell old Pharaoh, let my people go. They went into bondage. How many in here's got an NIV or another version of the Bible? If you got one, I would be ashamed to raise my hand. Woo! Have you got your King James? Have you still got your sword? Are you ashamed of your sword? Can you raise your hand and say, I still got my sword? Hallelujah! I tell you, they quit calling their churches. I can't shut up. I'm on go.
Come on.
And they can. Now they call them worship centers so they can do all their junk. Hallelujah! There's still churches in the land. Love every one of you. Hope you everyone make it. Hallelujah. But none of us is going to make it unless we walk the highway of holiness.
Amen.
How many knows that?
Amen.
We can preach to them. You can cry with them. You can pray with them. You can run to them every problem they have. You can fix it all. But until they get ready to get on their face before God and say, I mean business.
Come on.
What does it take? I remember, brother, Bob. Bob told me, he said, when I was young, he said they could whisper, it would wake me up. He said, but Ronnie, little Ronnie's daddy, he said they could throw off a cherry bomb under his mop bed, his rollaway bed, and he would not wake up. They said they'd put water on him. He couldn't wake up. His mother would grab his covers and go to running with him. He'd finally wake up. What's it going to take to wake us up?
Amen.
What does it take to wake some people up? Some it takes sickness. Some it takes their children getting in bad trouble. Oh, but he'll bring them down one way or the other.
Right.
Yeah, hallelujah. Without the blood and without the hedge of God round about us and our children, we're open to the devil. And there's a warning tonight. Get the hedge about you and about your children. And repent of your sins. Come clean with God. And he will bless you.
Amen.
Hey. A warning has gone out tonight. Yeah. Hallelujah. And I believe it. In Jesus' name, I praise the Lord for being here. Thank God for the liberty I feel, Sister Michelle.
Bless the Lord.